the Supreme Champion. I'd like to thank the American Hereford Association and the National Western Stock Show for asking me to be here and allowing me to have an associate. I couldn't think of a better one, someone that I can agree with, that I can argue with. I can't say we argue very often. When it came down to it, we were 99% in agreement throughout the 2 days of showing. Being involved with this breed has definitely molded my life, and I wouldn't want it any other way. The Supreme Champion, I think you can justify all the cattle out here. And even the junior heifers, they did not win under us today. They were both reserve division, but those are fantastic cattle. And under different judges, they might have both won their breed today. I mean, those cattle are excellent. So we'll show you the individual that is our choice for Supreme Champion. We think that individual is unique and a little different in some ways. But my hat's off to everyone in the Hereford business. Give yourselves a round of applause, because this thing is good right now. It's going to stay good. It's truly good.
National Western Stock Show, C. Miles McKee.